Hey, this is Arlene. So this is a snippet of me sleeping in frequencies on November the 29th, 2019. The recording's at 5640 Santa Monica Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90038. So I have my apartment door window, so and that's just outside noise coming in. So you can kind of see right in here that my mouth is getting targeted because it's really dark. And the sides of my nose. That noise? I don't know what that noise is. That's probably from another apartment trying to wake me up. And what's funny is right now while I'm recording, apartment 211's listening. I guess they have too. Because our windows are really close to each other, so I can tell when they're listening. He lowered his music into 11 because I guess someone must have alerted him on recording. So if you hear background music, that's from apartment 211. They play their music loud on purpose. Like over and over, kind of like conditioning music, but it doesn't condition me. With all the layers of, yeah, that's from outside. That's my outside my apartment door. So you see how layers and layers of chilling, and you still see how red my skin gets from the frequency. So right now, apartment 211 is playing their music loud enough where small items are vibrating in my apartment. This is just me making a little noise in the background. This is bad. Now you see the frequencies got thicker. I think 211 might be a hacker because I sure know when to stop by listening to my videos. That's 315 stomping. And sometimes I bust somebody just loitering outside my apartment because someone will, their cell phone will ring. Then they get, I guess they're not expecting that, and they walk off. You can hear the cell phone ringing. I think they don't answer because they don't want you to hear the voice. Notice when I'm in the deep sleep, they just turn on the frequencies high. That's from 315. Now with the air conditioner off, you hear all the noises. The 315. That's apartment 2 and 4 opening her door. Notice it doesn't close. I'm teaching. That's them with gold diggers. notice in the, if you can hear the music from 211, they move their speakers around. And I'm thinking when they play it really loud, they put it against my wall. Not only they want to irritate me, but it's for targeting reasons. Except there's so many people that go in and out of that apartment. That's why I call it a timeshare apartment. You don't know, who in the apartment, who lives in the apartment. And based on the different nationalities, they're not related. There's 24 again, 2 and 4. I love it without the air. It picks up everything. You can hear the stomping. Don't hear the music yet. Every time you hear that door click, that's 2 and 4. Again. Well, that's what I call Medici. Look at how thick it gets. Or again. I don't even know why she has an apartment building. She should get a revolving door. That noise was my cat jumping off the table. There she is. It's probably checking to see if I'm alive. All that noise you hear right now is from 2 and 4. She's sitting there and you can barely see her because there's somebody by the door. She's like a good watchdog. She's so cute. That's my baby. I was tired because at 2 o'clock I got up because apartment 2 and 5 was making a lot of noise. And then 3 and 5 started stopping. And then around 5:30 I woke up because I was getting targeted really heavily in my right hip. So I had broken sleep. That's just a helicopter going by. That's not anything inside my apartment. Now 211's playing their music low, because they probably know that's going to get picked up on this video. That's the frequencies. They come out always through the mouth, through the behind, and they come out. Hmm. snore on the side.